for someone to lay down their life, give up all their tomorrows, protecting you.
Larry Cappetto, American documentary filmmaker, made Lest They Be Forgotten, and you just heard some of the music. He's been back in the Greater Toronto area to work on a new film called Beyond the Badge, Canada.
Larry Cappetto is a documentary filmmaker. His title is Beyond the Badge. He joins me right now because I told people it's about those who serve us and protect us. Is that correct?
How can we thank them enough, Stephen? For the last 11 years, I've been on an incredible journey documenting stories from American and Canadian war veterans. And having served in law enforcement, I've always had an interest in our law enforcement veterans. And my goal of being here is to thank and honor all veterans for their service to our countries, our communities, and to give them a platform to really give voice to our veterans. So as I've documented the military stories, I'm doing the same thing now with the law enforcement stories.
So is it... But you know, everybody appreciates what the police do. Everybody recognizes it's a big sacrifice. How do you make that interesting to watch? In other words, because everyone says, yeah, this is great. We understand that. But how do you make it interesting?
Well, I think two things. I think Hollywood has desensitized us to the reality of what life is really about. So when you talk to these veterans and they start telling you the human side of what they do, that really puts a face to it. You know, with the law enforcement veterans, it's a difficult job. It's not something everybody can do, but it's a part of our life, our society. So with the stories like I'm hearing here, the thing that's really coming forth, Stephen, is the human element in law enforcement, that these are real people. They're human beings, and like I said, they have a very difficult job to do. So to make it interesting, I'm not after the blood and guts of war or law enforcement.
Right.
I'm after the personal side of how it changes them, how they transition from law enforcement into retirement, like a military veteran comes home from overseas from fighting in combat. It's a hard transition.
Oh, absolutely.
And beyond the badge.
As we cover here every day when there's policewomen are in some situation, when they leave in the morning, they're always certain they're going to come home at night.
Absolutely.
And it's on everybody's mind, and it's a tough job like that. Is your film a series of interviews, or were you able to capture them on the job sometimes? Did you go in a police car? Did they stick you in the back of a police car?
Not yet, but I've been told that's going to happen.
That's going to happen? After this interview. I know
I've got a list of people wanting me to take ride-alongs. But seriously, these are first-hand accounts of what happened with these people. You know, up close, personal. History is best learned from those who were there.
Right.
And so my film, it's not a cop show, but this is reality.